So in this video, you're going to hear six examples of six different mandolins all played on the same tune by the same player, all using the exact same equipment. We're using a Blue Chip TD-50 pick. All the mandolins are strung with the same strings. I'll leave a link to the strings in the description below. They're Mon-El strings. All the mandolins were played using the same microphones, the same setup, the same gain settings. Nothing has changed in any of that. We played all of them with a tone guard on all of them. But give them all a listen, see what you think. Leave comments about which one you think sounds the best to your ear. And again, it's all suggestive. I want to thank my friend Tom here for coming by and bringing two very special mandolins. What did you bring with you?
A 28 Fern and a 23 Lohr.
Good example,
the finest of the Gibsons.
Yeah.
Pre-war Gibsons, yeah.
I really appreciate you bringing those and letting us use that on the thing here, too.
And same strings put on it.
Right. Yep, we changed the strings right before we recorded. We will be posting a second video that will reveal, or a second post of some kind, that will reveal what each of the mandolins was. On this one, you're only going to get a number assigned to each instrument. And then later, after people have had time to hear
it. You won't be biased about it. You'll be... what your ears are
what
hearing.
You like, you say, I like number two, I like number three, whatever, and you don't know what that is.
Kind of a blindfold test, we call it. Yeah.